You know what? I feel my husband doesn't want to talk about that subject. He wasn't happy at all. I was asking him, where is he going? So I have to live alone with my dot. If I don't want to scare him, maybe he's telling the truth, maybe not. Do you think I can ask someone to follow him and then find out if he is telling the truth? That is too much. Too much. What about the trust in relationship? That is too much. But some people do that. Why some people do that? They don't want to live with that feeling of the lack of certitude. It is hard. It is hard. But I know now, he can't come up with anything like my cooking is not good. Because he knows I have a feeling. He knows I have the feeling. I will make it hard for him, believe me. At least. At least.